This exercise will focus on developing strength, endurance, and control of the serratus anterior muscle. So to do this exercise, you just need to grab a wooden stick, pole, sword, doesn't really matter, and lie on your back. The serratus anterior is a muscle that wraps around from the front of your shoulder blade, beside your rib cage, and curls onto the side of your first 8 to 9 ribs. So to do this exercise, hold the stick a bit wider than shoulder width apart, like in a push-up position. Push the stick upwards into the sky as if you're trying to punch the sky or something like that, I don't know. Make sure your elbows are straight and push by moving only your shoulder blades. That way you're isolating the muscle. Perform this exercise slowly and mindfully, and you should start feeling your serratus anterior start to fatigue and tire a little bit. The serratus anterior is a thin but important muscle that helps prevent your scapulae or your shoulder blades from collapsing inwards as you upwardly rotate them. And that usually happens through any overhead action or anything of the sort. Yeah, thanks for watching. If you liked the video, then make sure you jump up and down and exercise and stay indoors and something